Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, babe. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. What's good? Welcome back to another video, man. Welcome if you're new. This is Eminem, Higher Video. You already know we heard this song already. I did a reaction to all the songs already from Eminem's new album, so go check it out on the Eminem playlist. But this is one of my favorite songs from this album, man, because I love motivational songs, and this is what this one is about. And I can listen to these when I'm at the gym, and it gives me more energy to keep pushing, you feel me? So yeah, I love these type of songs from Eminem, man. Like this song, I listen to Lose Yourself when I'm working out, Rabbit Run, Survival, just Kings Never Die, like those are all the dope motivational songs, man. So yeah, we're gonna see what this video is about. Looks like it has to do with boxing, probably, based on this. But yeah, if you guys are new to the channel, please don't forget, hit the subscribe button, man. We're on the road 10k. Hit that like button as well. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, you know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Wait, hold up. I think my volume is kind of low. Okay.
Yeah, dude. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, shame. Yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all.
I'd flip it around and have the crowd give me the chance. We're gonna try to see if we caught any new bars that we didn't catch from the last time. But I've listened to this a lot, so yeah. I literally was just listening to it while I was skating a couple of hours ago.
Somehow if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have the crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea.
I got a bunch of people in a Zoom talk.
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. What toleration?
Bro, this song is so fire, man. You can't tell me you don't get motivation when you listen to this.
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. Or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room again. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I'm
in other words, I am not mentally stable.
Able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paid.
You see how he said that? I made it through my situation, but it sounded like you said I made it through my shit. You made it sound like you said situation.
It would make me a raving.
Or am I just tripping?
But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now situation. I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just because I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just
This English language when it's lit. Come on, I missed that one in the first reaction. Literature.
Don't mean I've changed a little bit.
English language,
dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. Shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again. So where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. I know I talk about this shit a lot, but
where am I supposed to go from here? Hey, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Sports Center.
If we learn anything from watching 8 Mile, is that when it comes to battle rap, don't come for Eminem. He will be the first to tell you that he treats the rap game the same way the world's best athletes treat their respective sport. Thanks. With a 24/7 tenacity that only the elite are able to channel. He spent his entire life studying and training to be the best, but even with a life of preparation, will it be enough for his next battle? It's one thing to conquer your competition. It's another to conquer your demons. With us now to share his thoughts is Dana White, who knows a thing or two about marquee battles. Dana, thanks for being with us. How prepared can one be when going up against an opponent of this magnitude?
Yeah, thanks for having me. Listen, I'm a huge Eminem fan, but this is a tough one. This opponent is not someone you can prepare for. It's a tricky demon to conquer, even for someone as badass as Eminem. My prediction is disappointment for fans all over the world.
Oh, hey, I see the Jamaican flag in the back. You already know, man. Let's go. You run the world.
Therefore, it's a tricky demon to conquer, even for someone as badass as Eminem. My prediction is disappointment for fans all over the world.
That's interesting. We are now joined by the man himself, Eminem. Em, appreciate it. What's your response to what Dana just said?
I want to say, first of all, thank you for having me on. I think that people like you give people like me the fuel that they need to succeed in the first place. So that's... I think that the best part about your opinion is that it doesn't matter. And if every fighter that you had listened to your opinion when you doubted them, you wouldn't have a f***ing league. So you're an a**hole, and I'm out.
Well, he definitely sounds ready. In any case, it should be a battle for the ages. Thank you, Dana, and best of luck to you, Eminem.
Always rocking the fours. You guys know Eminem, those signature Eminem fours. The flop still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few who was on their grind making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots with 100 proof. Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old. Was I alone since my trike was those viral notebook and microphone? But looking back how bad it was then, if it hadn't have been for the bad in the attic, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within, having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees, learned to defeat enemies with the ink, thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E, and graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath leaves my lungs, I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums gotta remind them, I'll take a full out like beat my phone. You see my finger, you see my thumb, you see my fist for my peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With the speed I brung for the beef I've come, but you better bring it if you wanna reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, hey, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, hey, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. That was Dana, whatever, however you pronounce that dude's name. That part was pretty funny. Eminem is a funny guy, man. But dope video, man. Like I said, this is a super motivational song, and I love these type of songs from Eminem, man. Never disappoint. Gives you the motivation to keep pushing, man. Keep going, even when you feel like you don't have the strength to do it. Yeah, shout out to Eminem for that, man. Always trying to make us, or trying to push himself higher and make us push ourselves. It's true, man. Where is he supposed to go from here? He's already at the top. He's already in Mars. Yeah. I mean, if you guys enjoyed, though, please hit the subscribe button, man. We're on the road to 10K. Hit that like button as well. Check out the links in the description, social media. If you guys want to follow me, comment. Let me know what you guys think about the video. Let me know which song is your favorite off side B, man. And, yeah. Stay tuned for more. I hope you drop another video. You should drop one for Zeus. Like, that would be fire. Drop one for Zeus. What else? Yeah, Zeus would probably be the next one you drop one for, if he does. But yeah, man, I'm gonna catch you guys later. I'm out of here.